cauliflower bites. Yes, please, trust me, these spicy little things will blow your socks off. Start by making a simple batter, break up your cauliflower into florets, then stir them in. Shallow fry the cauliflower for a few minutes, then leave them on kitchen paper to soak up any excess oil. For the sauce, we're using gochujang. It's a spicy Korean red chili paste, and there's nothing quite like it. Heat it in a wok for a few minutes with some extra ingredients. Stir in your crispy cauliflower, top with sesame seeds and spring onion, and oh my goodness, I mean, just look at these beautiful things.